Somewhere in the south of India, there lived a streak of three tigers, living down the hill unaffected by any trouble. However, there was something that bothered them, the herd of goats that residing on the other side. These 16 creatures never meant any harm, but the two groups always found a reason to quarrel. Fed up by the nagging feud, they decided on a contest called Adu Huli to let the fittest survive. What happened? Let's find out. Rules and how to play. Explaining the characters. The game is a battle between Team Tigers and Team Goats. Team Tiger has 3 members and goats are 16 in number. Explaining board. It consists of a central triangular grid with an intersecting rectangular grid. The pawns are supposed to be placed on the dots shown in the figure. Starting the game. One of the players will start the game by placing all the 3 tigers on the points visible. Now the next player starts placing the goats, one by one, on any point they choose, making sure they are at a safe distance from the tigers. Meanwhile, the tigers move to points adjacent to the goats. Example, one goat is placed on a point, next one tiger moves, next one more goat is placed on a point, next a tiger moves, next one more goat is placed on a point, and so on. Once all the goats are on the board, the game proceeds. A tiger can eliminate a goat by jumping over it. As the tigers try to eliminate the goats use their strength of unity by moving around in a way that encircle or corner the tigers so they cannot eliminate them. Who wins? The goats win if they encircle or corner all the tigers. The tigers win if they eliminate minimum 6 goats. Toss. The tigers and the goats both are allowed to move only between the adjacent empty points which are connected to it by a line. They cannot move to a point which is not connected to the one they are on. Lose. A tiger cannot jump over a goat if there is no empty point behind the goat. A tiger cannot change its direction to eliminate a goat. The tiger cannot remove multiple goats. It does not get an additional turn after removing a goat. Any pawn can't land on another pawn at any point. Any pawn can't change its direction to another point. This hunt is brought down to a board game called Adu Huli. So what is Adu Huli? Let us find out. Adu Huli is a popular game across the country known by different names in different areas. It is known as Huli Kallu, Huli Kattu and Huli Kuri in Kannada, Huli Meka in Telugu, Patinaithampuli in Tamil, Vag Bakri in Gujarati and Bag Bok in Bengali. This board game is a strategic indoor game played between 2 players. This game helps to develop competitive spirit. One learns to formulate strategies and teamwork. Adu Huli is one of the many recreational board games that evolved from our culture. Get one yourself for a digital detox. Head to the link in the description or visit www.bhavyata.com.